We're gonna cut some bison suit bones off this front shank. Then we'll do something a little bit different with the hind shank. This is just a cross cut bison suit bone. Got that nice marrow bone in the middle. Typically get three off of that front shank. So we'll add those to our table.